I listen to my mind, so come on, get your fists up. Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
This is very unnatural compared to what I've been in and doing previously to this. This has like a 2001 Space Odyssey vibe going for it. Wait, what? That thing just said I'm a robot. I mean, I look like a robot. It kinda makes sense. Come on. No. What is happening? Thanks, Noah. Or Mr. No-No, much appreciated. Oh, that shark just took a hit for me. But I made friends with the shark. What just... Is that supposed to happen? I'm so confused. First I find out I'm a robot. Then my shark friend, like, murders himself to help me. No. Bruce. Say it ain't so, buddy. Say it ain't so. My shark died. Aww. We went on this, like, emotional journey together. He ate my robot. I saved his life. He destroyed the thing. I find out I was a robot. Frogs now. What is happening? Oh, hi, Dave. Look, Murph. Oh, how's everybody doing tonight? Watching me on my crazy journey where apparently I'm a robot. Spoilers if you haven't played Abzu, you're a robot. You are literally a bot. This game is crazy awesome looking. I made friends with a shark. Well, thanks for watching. I truly do appreciate it. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, so let's figure out where the chains go. Yeah, I could see how that this game would manage to do that to you. Cause yeah, I don't even have it on full settings right now, and like, and I think my stream's probably been a little laggy, although it looks like it's evened out now, but yeah. And the other one's in there. So how do I get into there? I have to do a swimming jump. Okay, so let's do this. I can make it. Oh, meditation spot. It's even more confusing now. How do I meditate? I'm a robot. What do we have for fish? I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Oh, it's a weird amphibian thing. Tick-tick-talk? Tick-talic? Tick-talic? Helicoprion? Oh, that's the weird shark thing with the saw mouth, like the, yeah, you can see it. Looks like a saw blade in his mouth. That's a real fish. That is a thing that exists in nature. How? I don't know. That's not what I, what are you? No, I know what you are. You're a gar. I want to know what the thing with the flippers was. That thing. That's a gar eating something. I want to see that. I was about to say, that has to be a dinosaur. Dalekor chin chops? Choppy? I'm just going to call him Choppy. There's some weird-ass dinosaurs in this level. It's crazy. Mandaspis? Ammonite. The oceans are weird, man. That's all I'm gonna say about it. Okay, enough of this. Let's keep puzzle solving. Okay, so what I think I need to do is orient myself. And I need to do a jump to that. I think that's what I need to do. Okay, I can do this. Apparently I can't. Okay. I know I've done better jumps than that. I can do a better jump than that. Come on. Okay. Maybe I need to get someone to help me get up there. Or maybe I just need to walk up there. this isn't helping with what I want to do, but at least I get a shell. Jump any higher than that. I think I need an assist from something. Oh yeah, you're faster. But you're trying to kick me off, but good. Yeehaw! It doesn't like me hanging onto it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Breach the surface. You know you want to. Okay, let's see if I can find a way into this thing. Yep, right there. This is me overcomplicating things. Door. You, come here, let's go for it. Just wanted to get there faster, that's all, but no, apparently not. I wonder if I can use a gar. Nope. Well, fine then. I'll just swim there like a chump. Sea turtles. Whoa, Arapaima? They're Arapaima in this game? This is a real fish. This thing kills people with its head. Coelacanth. I can ride a coelacanth. This game is like a nerd's dream. That's a leatherback sea turtle, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure. Look at it. It's gonna be crazy. Whoa, so much for more exploring. I guess we're going this way now. Okay. Alrighty. How about it? I'll get you. You're a dinosaur. You're a dinosaur fish. One that I can actually steer, though, which is good. Look at these things. These existed on Earth at one point. Oh my god, it's a Loch Ness Monster. Or a Plesiosaur, I should say. Yeah, I don't get to steer this thing, but look at it! Oh my god. This game is so cool. I don't even really understand at all what's happening. This is just awesome. That was so wickedly cinematic, I can't even describe. Oh yeah, there's my meditation spot. Weird lion shark thing. Oh, I know what you are. So many things I don't know. Like you, what are you? Animalicaris? Stop taking me to Gar, I know what those are. I think came right out of the water. Let's see what the dolphin-y things are called. Dolphin-y things. They all go. Oh, I see the plesiosaur though. Elasmosaur, to be exact. Man, it just glides through the water. Crazy thing. He's just out for blood. Oh, they're there. Oh, go this way. There we go. Nope. Oh, come on. How am I not getting the dolphin-y things? I just want to know what they're called. Okay, I don't have all day for this kind of thing. Burning daylight here. Oh, here we go again. Nope. Let's see an actual surface on this one. More Arapaima. I think what this game is trying to tell us is that the Atlanteans were robots. Birds now. I played this game for fish, not birds. Trees and shit. And away! Got a good old-fashioned swimming level. Haven't had one of these in a while. Freaky non-dolphins. I keep leaning forward past the mic.
It's getting into her.
Usually I'm able to compose myself. I'm usually able to stay back, but this game is just wowza. If you're watching my show, then you probably love Geek News, in which case you should check out the Is That All podcast featuring Kevin and Corey, and sometimes even yours truly. You can find them on podcast.com under Is That All. Do you love anime but aren't sure where to get that sweet, sweet anime and cosplay merchandise? Well, look no further than the Litterbox. Check out the Litterbox at facebook.com/thelitterbox68. The Litterbox, because you never know what you're going to find. If you live in Belleville or the surrounding area and are looking to fulfill your comic book needs, then check out Need a Hero Comics at 200 North Front Street, Belleville. You can also visit them at www.needaherocomics.com. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and of course check out more videos, and as always, there's going to be more Wildcard Wednesdays, this time featuring Abzu. And also don't forget to hit up the Facebook page for polls and contests.